All righty, here we go. 2024 Bowman Chrome Hobby. Case break number 6. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. Donnelly with the Pirates, Rays, and Braves. Ballou, the Red Sox, and Cardinals. B. Hayes, the Royals. Breaking Bad, the Yankees, and Angels. D. Loescher, the Phillies. Grizz, the Mets, Rangers, and Astros. Each man to you, the Diamondbacks, Rockies, and Mariners. Germs on break. Went hard. Orioles, Reds, Twins, Jays, Nationals, Tigers, Dodgers, JRT50, Guardians, JRT50, Dad, Athletics, Race Sports Cards, Padres, Brewers, Giants, Trip Dub, Cubs, and nobody bought the White Sox or Marlins. In Bowman Chrome. You love the Twins in Bowman Chrome. Drop frames detected. Your stream may be affected. Click here to analyze for help. But when you do, then the troubleshooting will work. Something wrong. I put these on the wrong side. On them over here. So with troubleshooting, if it's not the internet and it's not the computer, then what's left? Only thing I can think of is the software. Yeah, it's got AIDS. could be Bowman. It doesn't do this for Ginter. You're right. Yeah, I didn't know he had him on. I'll check it out. That dude's a good speaker. He's sharp. He knows his stuff, man. It's refreshing. Oh my God, someone that knows what's happening. He can speak in fluid sentences and sounds like a normal human being. He's not older than dirt and grossly offensive. Oh, he's a Yale guy. Sheesh. I got a text message from Wiz Khalifa yesterday. Wanted me to vote for legalizing marijuana. It's like, this has got to be a joke, right? Dang, somebody leaked your number. Did you tell your son that President Obama text messaged you? And then you got a text message from his wife? And then Taylor Swift text messaged you? Shohei to $299. Oh, chopped wood. Nationals, germs on break. Garbage pail kid. James Wood. It might not have anything to do with that. It's very possible. Landetta. Maybe they know that you're registered otherwise and they're trying to swing your vote. That's what I'd do. Why would I go after the vote I already have? Braylon Morrell to $4.99. Or think that I already have. I don't mean to assume who you're voting for. I don't care. Either. I love you no matter what, because you're a person and you're allowed to have different views and points than I do. Harry Ford. Jackson Chirio came to the league and he did pretty good. De La Cruz, the DPL spot, to $299. Diamondbacks is each man to you. Pete Crow Armstrong variation. Nice. Well, it's a pain in the butt because most of it's not true that they're telling you. Here's a picture card of me holding a picture card of my first picture card. Brady for the Detroit. Derek Bernard. 3 out of 10 for the Colorado Rockies. H-Man to you. Nice. They do. Yovani Rodriguez to 50. Mets. Grizz with the Mets. Ty Madden, Detroit to $99, proving the case. We do. What is that guy's name? We'll know when we get it. The Cunha brothers. Rincon to $150. Wyatt Langford. Badly. Christopher Familia to 99. Ooh, Demary Pena, Twins. It's a nice Twins card. Germs on break. Color match. Samuel Basalo. Yamamoto. Edward Tate. To 499. Phillies. Phillies is Delosier. Kyle Harrison to 499. Shota. Except for the first three. Buffalo's so good in that game. Every time you play it, they're awesome. Yep. It's a big win. Big win. Imagine you play the number three team in the country twice, and it's both at their extremely hostile home field. You lose one by one. I was at my son's baseball game, so I didn't see it. He's paying attention, though. Yeah, Oregon, 1 point loss. The quarterback decided to take a knee in the middle of the field on the last play of the game. He didn't really take a knee, but he slid. He scrambled and he slid for some strange reason. He was nervous. He was like, man, the Jets are totally going to draft me now. Adam Sierwinowski. Right? That's the kind of place the Jets love. Yellow. Wasabi. Let's get that Archive Signature Series filled up. Break that tonight too. That's nice. 6 out of 10. Colson Montgomery. Boom. Yeah. It didn't have to. Encarnacion Strand to 199. Leo. Victor Hurtado to 250. Nationals. Corbin Carroll to 100. That was a colorful box. Hurston Waldrip the 7th to 125. Dowell Joseph, Mariners. Pena, Shimmery. Paul Skeens. Came to the league, Jason Dominguez. 499, Vlad Guerrero Jr. Jackson Merrill, Chedry Vargas to 100, Rangers, Grizz. Jordan Lawler. Tristan Cassis to 299. Sironowski to 499. Jaden Calderon, 9 out of 10 for the Phillies. D. Loscher, let's go. Luis Morales to 199. Jacob Berry to 150. DeVries. Robleski. Francisco Lindor to 499. I saw the memes about it, so I didn't see the actual statue, but I know what the funny, weird face is looking like. Why is it that they have such a difficult time making statues of people? What was the other one that recent that was real bad? Ronaldo, maybe? White Langford. Quincy Scott. He's got a fancy auto. Bernard /199. Mauricio /299. Gavin Dugas /150 Nationals. Guanapa /75 for the Braves, A. Donnelly. Namala. Mason McGuire /299. Shohei and Yamamoto. Liranzo /125. Liranzo. Zayas /250. Thought that's a Wander Franco. Christopher Familia. Chase Davis /499. Jason Dominguez. Vladdy Guerrero. James Wood /150. Ferris /199. Ooh, nice. Medina /499. Save Ferris. Langford. Giovanni Rodriguez /150. Jackson Holiday variation. Let's go. Orioles, Germs. Very nice. We need a big hit. We need a big hit. She needed a job. She didn't understand the assignment. Four left in a nice filler. It's only $49 for Archive Signature Series, 20 box case break. And then there's two teams left. We can do that next. Let's get it. It's a great break. We have 9 one-of-ones or 8 one-of-ones in the last case. Maybe it was 7. Still, that's like 35% of the case. And they were good 1-of-1s too. Hall of Famers. Obviously, because they're retired, right? And they're in a baseball product. I'm mumbling. Last box. Good luck. Not last box. Last three boxes. Diaz, Giants, to $4.99. Ray Sports Cards. Ooh, Herrera to 50. White Sox. Walker Jenkins to 250. Canzone to 299. Thomas Sosa to 250. Orioles, Germs on Break. Montgomery to 99. Guanapa. Rowdy Rodriguez. Jeremy Siriaco to 99. Freddie Freeman to 199. Who is the World Series MVP? Walker Jenkins. Jose Fernandez. Didn't his kid die this year? Earlier this year, Luis Baez to 250. Oh, well, good. Kid's okay, and he's the World Series MVP of a series that they won. Man. Great second half to the season. Will Verdung to 25 for the Braves. A. Donnelly. Jose Castro to 25 for the Yankees. Breaking Bad. James Wood. Bennett Lee, Detroit. Salo to $4.99. Gladiators, Dylan Cruz, sick. Germs on Break with the Nationals. Good ending. Let me sleeve up this last bit and we'll do a recap. There's one sleeve left in the pack. All right. Your color. Walker Jenkins to 250. Canzone to 299. Montgomery to 99. Ford to 250. Langford, Basalo to 199. Siriaco to 99. Freddie Freeman to 199. Luis Baez to 250. Cerenowski to 150, Basabe to 75, Bernard to 199, Mauricio to 299, to 75, Iguanapa, Lorenzo to 125, Zaya to 250, Wood to 150, Ferras to 199, Medina to 499, Pena, Casas to 299, Morales to 199, Jacob Berry to 150, Woldrip to 125, Corbin Carroll to 100, Strand to 199, Otani to 299, Rincon to 150, and some lower numbered stuff. This one's not numbered, but Dylan Cruz, Gladiators of the Diamond to 50, Herrera. Castro to 25, Jackson Holiday variation, Colson Montgomery to 10, Familia to 99, Pete Crow Armstrong variation, Bernard to 10, Rodriguez to 50, and a garbage pail kid of James Wood, chopped wood. Autographs. Diaz to 499, Rodriguez to 499, Fernandez, Lee, Scott, Familia, Guerrero, Joseph, Robleski, Cerunowski, Tyatt, Sirkowinix, Landetta, Sosa to 250, Verdung to 25, Warren Shimmer, Dugas to 250, 150, sorry. Neeson McGuire to 299. Rodriguez to 150. M&M. Vargas to 100. Hurtado to 250. Pena to 150. De La Cruz to 299. Ty Madden to 99. And to 10, Jaden Calderon. That is it on Bowman Chrome. Thank you, everybody, very much.